So it's okay to change your mind. And by the way, I don't want a president, I don't want a governor, I don't want a mayor, I don't want a politician working for me that isn't afraid to change his or her mind if they're provided with evidence that says something different than what they thought. So I always reserve the right to change my mind. But I was shocked that the politicians keep their word.